Like I have always mentioned, the police department must act on the information it receives and must carry out a proper investigation dealing with facts. And that is what we are doing. And you all must understand that investigation takes time. We need to do a lot of groundwork, etc., before we can get a result. And you've all seen how the police department has operated with numerous operations where at the onset maybe there's not relevant information or the facts for us to bring a proper case. But as soon as we make a breakthrough in these cases, we make arrests. And I'm confident that we are working at it, doing all that we have with our resources to ensure that we try to investigate this as thoroughly and as properly as possible. And as the Prime Minister had mentioned, no matter where this goes, the investigation will follow.